Say hi to YouTube. Ah, put your happy face on, homie. Suck it in, homie, suck it in. So, let's go check out what we got going on right here. Yeah, I'm gonna go forward and I'll just back up into it, no?
Guess we got a fucking mess with you guys.
Go forward, dog. Well, actually, you don't even gotta move. You don't gotta move. Nah. All right. Let's see. So I brought the dolly because it seemed to be the easier way to get this off the freeway. I'm kind of regretting it now. Should have just brought the rotator, put that container on a landau, and then the chassis. Oh well, we gotta work with what we got. This thing's all over the road. You want me to slide it in?
You think they'll go in?
It should go. That's why it has the thing, but you see how I got it up? I have to bring it down. And then I just push it in. I can put it, if you want me to put it shit in, I could just push it into the barra. So what we're gonna do right here is, this is called the dolly. And we're gonna back it up into the fifth wheel, tie it down, and tow, rear tow it. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna put a winch on it.
Right there.
Huh? That's it, what?
I'm not gonna go up.
You don't want to try?
No, I could go up, but you should be, you want me to go up more?
Yeah, because it just goes in. But hold on, let me put a... Put it, we're gonna put it right there on the hood.
You want the hook?
That one. You see the hook in the bottom?
Yeah.
Es como para que no se nos escape, güey. There you go. Joe. And then you know what else? Let me put a chain on the... Oh, man, hold on. Joe! No está en medio, güey.
Huh?
No está en medio.
No está en medio?
No, the dolly's not in the center.
I had told you to come this way.
You did?
Yeah. Just pull it, go forward.
Get this cable?
You should be able to maneuver with the cable, right?
Put that cable right there, another hook. Right now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go forward. Y luego más para acá, ¿verdad? Yeah. You gonna tell me where you want it at? Okay. You know what? Oh, but you know what? I'm hooked up to it. Okay, never mind. Go.
What happened?
You're good. Go.
Well, what was it?
It's we're downhill, we.
Yeah, but where's that shit gonna roll?
I should go back or not? Hook it up.
It ain't going nowhere, dog. All the tires are flat. Back up?
Hold on, look, I'm gonna show you a trick. This one on the parking brake has to be on, yeah?
Huh?
This one the parking brake has to be on?
It has to be on.
I could bring the stinger in, right?
You can bring the stinger in. Go. Right there, we can keep pushing it back. Turn the PTO on. You turn the PTO on? Right there. Turn it off and on. Back, right?
Yeah.
You gotta go more back. Right there. I don't know. Check if it's like yo, I don't think so. It's locked,
yeah.
Okay. You wanna but we still gotta tie it down.
You wanna pull forward and see it?
We can do that. This fucker's gonna be high.
You
want me to drop the back on the...
let's get some of your chains.
What chains do you want? Long ones?
Well, we gotta tie the... I'll show you right now. This truck did his job. Fantastic. Fantastic.
That's it?
That's it, tenemos que agarrarlo de aquí. De allá. Para que no se mueva, you know what I'm
saying?
What beam?
That center beam.
This one?
No, the one in the middle. That beam.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's good.
That's gonna be your only spot.
Yeah.
Is there anything else to see?
No, right here, though. Right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here's good. What do you need to hit? We need two binders. Well, one binder's good. Oh, it's because all the fucking chain binders and all the chains are in the land all. From all the wrecks, they supposed to leave everything in there, dog, and they never take everything out. Pull out to the other side.
Where are you going to put the binder?
In the binder, we're going to put in the middle of the chassis. So, okay, like, jale,
yeah.
The chain binder, we're going to put it right here.
So, esa chain, ahorita la...
Give me the chain. What about on the other side? Did it go under?
Huh?
It's right here. On the other one. Because it's not okay.
Yeah. I don't think it'll go anywhere.
No, it shouldn't. No, it's good. All right. Huh? Oh, that's Joe's. Mañana vienen por él, dijo.
Oh, okay. Pero ustedes aquí se lo llevan, ¿usted dónde va?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Right here, though. No sé, oh, I leave it, put it right there. Hey, no se tiene que mover, right?
No.
Porque está atrás, está...
¿Está chueco?
It don't matter, I'm saying... No, I don't think so. Pero, like, it shouldn't because it's yeah. Pulled in, right?
I won't let it. When it wants to go that way,
it
holds it. When it wants to go this way.
All right. Now we just gotta sling it.
Are you gonna do a need a break?
You're gonna need it, yeah. Yeah, I think that it's because I think Mike has the other one. We have another one that's lower.
Oh. Yeah, it should be good though.
Yeah. Where are we taking this shit to?
Montana or where?
All the way over there? Fuck it.
Montana.
There ain't no space in Pomona, right? That shit's full of fucking everything.
They got that car hauler trailer.
Car hauler?
There's space there. But we have to move all that.
Stay in Upland, huh?
Is there space in Upland? We won't make the turn there. Let's take it to Eric's yard, homie. Oh, he's ready? What'd he say? Yeah, he's gonna do the break, hey. Alright, you'll see him when the freeway stops. Then you just bust the U-turn, dog, and you go right in front of him.
I'll flash you when you're ready, huh?
Alright, we're ready.
No, we're gonna sling away. So he just gotta use the 20 footers.
I don't know if he wanna move so they could back up and keep on going. Just move over there.
Yeah, yeah, I could do that.
Get it.
Grab your 20 footers.
Your 20 footers. The
blue ones, right? The blue ones, and that's it. Because we're gonna have to get it from under the rims, right? Under the axle. Yeah, you're gonna have to put the end things, the end caps.
Just end caps?
Yeah. And then flip those attachments, right?
Yeah, these right here, these two caps, you got them right there.
But those attachments, he has to flip them, no?
Yeah. Okay.
Where do you want to grab it from?
We gotta put the chain through the middle, right here, look. Give me the 20 footer.
Okay,
but I haven't got a
suspension.
Yeah, might as well. Same thing. Too young for Mr. Rogers. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Nice stop. Let's roll. ¿Por qué se quedó? Hell no. We rolling, dog. We got it? Let's see it, my boy.
Huh?
But we can't go that highway. So.
I think we're good still. Probably like a 13 and a half.
I don't know about no 13 and a half, but. Joe, you got your barras?
Huh?
You don't got your barras? Breaker bar.
Do what?
Pop the tires off. Grind that motherfucker off.
Oh, this one. I thought you were talking about popping these off.
No. These are still on the ground?
Yeah,
can you go a little bit higher?
Nice stop.
Let me get my grinder.
Let's try it over here. I can't see. Side. This is, you can't pick this up by hand. This is all by if we're gonna clean it, though, we have to bring the dump trailer and the skid steer.
No, I'll set it to the side.
Or set it to the side.
I have a shovel.
Okay. Let's go. This one is good, that one can stay under.
Yeah, that should be good.
Yeah. It was just that one because it's dragging. All right, we're ready to go. Yeah. Yeah, I just don't want to have my wires tangled up. Me puse el hombrerío, güey. That's it. Cause this shit will get under the truck, though, and fuck some shit up. No, we'll push it right there right now.
Good, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, just the wires. I was concerned about the wiring. That's it.
more.
No, ahí está, güey. I don't know if Caltrans has a sweeper. But they're gonna need a sweeper though.
We don't know that.
They need a sweeper.
Huh? Once they're done.
They're gonna need a sweeper. If they want to, not. Well, this is on the shoulder, so they don't care. Okay. Let's go. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Here. Joe, your grinder and your screwdriver in. So,
back up.
Back up. Just be careful with their semi. Try to get on this lane, you know? I'm going to turn my backlights off so it doesn't blind you.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
Let's ride. Huh?
Backing up?
Yeah. You gotta let him know that we're gonna back up. And we're just gonna take it to the off-ramp. Cause there's no no, we don't need no brake. No. No. Cause this is the lane. Plus we're going that way, so we're not going that way, we're going backwards. And take. Yeah. Alright? So what's the plan?
He said he's gonna run a brake.
Huh?
He's gonna run a brake.
Oh, so they're gonna run a brake?
Yeah.
So they're gonna turn the freeway off.
Yeah.
He wants a brake. And then
for
I just
precaution?
Told him that you're gonna, yeah. He says that we needed an escort. I said, no, we're gonna escort it back. Yeah, because you don't need them once we're off the off-ramp.
No, we're good. Yeah, once we get it out, then we'll figure it out. So what they're gonna do, shut the freeway down?
Yeah, and just bring the traffic as it's backing up, I guess.
Okay. So we gotta wait?
Yeah. Well, he's gonna get it so ready. I told him that we're gonna use the shoulder to wait.
Okay. You can back up and then go forward. And then we'll fix it there, and we'll back up right here, and then just make a left.
Back all the way up.
Joe! We gotta fix that chain binder. Let me fix the chain binder. Back up. Careful, slow. Thank you. Right there. We're gonna have to, you know?
Yeah. ¿Por qué se aflojaría?
Because se metió en el previous way. You see right here? Se metió acá. So it loosened up.
What's gonna be the best idea?
That's because right there where he was at, we were supposed to chain bind it right there. We were supposed to fix it. So I don't know if we're gonna be able to fix it right here.
You don't think you can winch this way?
I don't know, I'm gonna try. We go forward and they just.
I can lower the landing gear.
Okay.
To release tension. You think it's va a seguir metiendo más?
Yeah, yeah.
So what's gonna be the plan?
So right now we have to derezarlo, fix it again, and then back up, and then we can just make a left turn, we just take off. Right? It's because what happened is como no tenemos chain binder acá, you know. Unless mandamos al Drake vaya a quitarle un chain binder a la Black Heavy at the yard.
¿Dónde está la Black Heavy?
Come on.
Oh. You want to do that? Because we're going to need it, huh?
Yeah, we're going to need it so it can be secure. Hey, go to the yard. Go on the Black Heavy, because it's in Pomona, the Black Heavy, and get a chain binder.
What?
Huh?
Good one?
Yeah,
good one of them.
Make sure it's complete. All right, so we'll just right now, on the rest, let me go forward. We've been in tow for a little while. We've had to do a few adjustments because we don't want to be too high. I know we're exactly 15 feet right now, and all these bridges we should clear them. We're going about another 7 miles, but the tires in the front, we should have took them off with the bars because they're dragging, so it's sparking. But so far, so good. This is a loaded semi-trailer. And the dolly's working fantastic. It's doing its job. You guys seen that I slinged it. So right now it's good now. You see? You guys see that it's actually much better now. There's no sparks. Perfect. All brand new bridges over here. Doing 59. a dolly. I used it twice already. I wasn't there when I used it the first time. We had another dolly that was a nicer dolly, and my friend took it. He still has it. It's still mine, but he has it. This is good. I don't hardly use a dolly. You gotta slow down, dog, because right now that you're going faster, the trailer's like fucking swerving on you. Yeah, I'm looking at it. When you're doing 50, you're doing good. But whenever you're doing 60, it's sort of like the trailer starts swerving me. Okay? Yeah, just go 50. We're almost there anyways. Ya me lo llegamos. Okay. We're gonna put it in that spot right there. I'll let you know when it stops so you don't damage that Camry.
You wanna check the
truck? Oh yeah, you're good. Go. Go. Perfect. Hey, that car used to run. It don't want to turn on no more, or what? That one. See if it's open, because it was running. The key's in that car, I think. We couldn't figure it out. If the key was in there or not, because the car was turning on. So we don't block it. It's locked? Yeah, just leave it there. No, it doesn't have a key. The key's in the car or something. Yeah, we searched the shit out of it. We couldn't find it.
I think Mikey brought that.
Yeah, we searched it. Then the officer came. We couldn't find the key. Keep an eye on that side. That car's stuck there, bro. That car's gonna be here for a while.
But it won't be in the way right now?
Nah. We'll figure it out tomorrow. Let me know when to stop, Tony. Keep going, dog. Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going. Right there?
Hey!
Right there. Perfect.
You gonna put this?
You wanna put the landing gear down or no, Joe?
Yeah.
Take all your chains away.
Hey, el binder, me lo llevo.
Ya, llévatelo.
Okay.
Because it belongs over there.
Yeah.
Oh, just keep it, and I'll sell that fool some money so he can go to Harbor Freight and buy two. So we made it safe. It's always a good thing. And tomorrow the customer's gonna come, and I guess they're gonna come get the chassis, I mean the container. And we'll deal with this tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Peace. So the next day, the customers or the broker of the load showed up, paid the bill, asked us to load up the container to their chassis. Then they brought a flatbed and we loaded up the chassis onto their flatbed, and they took it to wherever it's going. Because most of the load was still good, only like maybe 30 boxes that burned. So I guess they still had to deliver it. They didn't want to wait for the insurance. So that's how that worked out.